Presented in the 2021 Sweden-Indonesia Sustainability Partnership Week, Sweden and Indonesia are exploring five priority areas of cooperation to achieve the world's 2030 agenda. The priority areas including renewable energy and technology transfer.
Sweden and Indonesia are exploring five priority areas of cooperation to achieve the world's 2030 agenda, which were presented in the 2021 Sweden-Indonesia Sustainability Partnerships, or SISP Week. Marita Berg, Ambassador of Sweden to Indonesia, Timor-Leste and ASEAN, mentioned five priority areas of cooperation in Sweden and Indonesia, which will be explored in the 2021 SISP, namely sustainable development and job creation, smart transportation, renewable energy, blue economy, and industry 4.0. Not only that, there are 10 specific priority points in future collaboration between Indonesia and Sweden. The 10 focuses are the electrification of Jakarta bus system, the construction of DMRT and LRT rail, the Ministry of Transportation by the Service Program, the implementation of 5G, and the construction of Indonesia's new capital city. In addition, there are projects on smart grids and energy efficiency, programs to convert waste into energy in Medan, Cirebon, and Probolinggo, the Citarum River Cleaning Program, the Indonesia-Sweden Annual Health Forum, and hospital innovation and digitization. Sweden-Indonesia Sustainability Partnerships Week 2021 will take place from 22 to 26 November 2021. The first SISP Week in 2020 is held to commemorate 70 years of diplomatic relation between Sweden and Indonesia. Through the SISP 2020 discussions, the two countries recognize the importance of cooperation for a green transition and post-COVID-19 recovery. IDX Channel reports.